Welcome to the mind of sticky grain and nicotine. Been chasing grain since a teen. Welcome to the mind of sticky grain and nicotine. Been chasing grain since I was a teen. It's just the way it been at Betsy Green. Out here looking for a queen. Treating women like sluts though. Cause I don't really give a fuck though. I done learned this from my elders and my presence and my youngins. Living around just like asteroids hit the earth and shit. That's the way I'ma go on in this bitch. Hit this bitch and she ain't gonna have no birth and shit. That ain't my worth and shit. That ain't what I'm about now. I'm just out here getting it good, throwing it out now. Quarterback of the game, wide receiver. Doing what I got to do cause I know what I believe in. And that's the fact. That tomorrow comes.
Every time.
God damn, tomorrow comes. And for the ones that I done lost, I throw it around. I hope I got some liquor to toss. I ain't even got a drink though, just to think though, and know that you was there. As many ones got names that I'm probably gonna hear, and the ad libs that I place right here. It ain't my fault though.
All the people
I got blessed with this breath, and it's no stress. I never had the time to contest, so I'ma be out here rolling with the best. And that motherfuckers that wanna contest, and that's just what it is. You can lay rest, because I'ma sit right here to the end, sipping on some natural lights. Me, I wish they had that old shit I used to sip. Yeah, when I was probably about 13, 14, knowing what it is. Courting some short thing. That's just the way we is, babe. And if you don't get it the way you live, then nigga, you crazy. I don't know what you learned, I don't know what you burnt, I don't know what you got, I don't know what the cost was, and I don't know where your life and cemetery gonna be. But I know I look in the past and see the friends that I seen. It's like,
damn.
That made me think about them niggas in jail.
Keep your head up,
y'all. Ain't nothing to love, though, man.
Damn.